Welcome in Accounting Education. Today we will discuss about accounting treatment of a bill of exchange.
Accounting. Treatment of bill of exchange. Bill of exchange.
Before accounting treatment of bill of exchange, we tell you basic concept of bill of exchange. What is bill of exchange? Bill of exchange is a letter in which the creditor demand the money from debtor. Suppose we sell the goods to A, and for demanding our money we can write a bill, and if A accepts this bill, then A is responsible to pay the money of bill on the maturity date. So this is the asset of creditor, and this is the liability in the side of debtor. There are two parties. One is debtor who writes a bill. It is also creditor. And next party is debtor or debtor. Now, when debtor writes a bill and send it to debtor for acceptance, after this it will become a negotiable instrument, and creditor or debtor can endorse it. Endorsement. Endorse. Endorsement means to give the power to other person to encash the money from debtor by signing the backside of bill of exchange. Now we have to do accounting treatment of bill of exchange. Accounting treatment in two books. One in the books of debtor, and other is accounting treatment will be in the books of debtor. And first case. When debtor writes the bill and gets money on the maturity without sending it to bank for discount or collection. When debtor writes the bill and debtor accepts, and debtor accepts, so it is the asset. What comes in? Bill receivable account. Account debit to who is giver of this bill? Debtor account means debtor is responsible to pay the money. And in the books of Dry, if Dry writes bill and Dry accepts it, then Dry account debit to bill payable account. Because liability of Dry will increase after accepting the bill. And now we are doing the next journal entries.